We came here because every night they are shelling with rockets and most of our houses are destroyed. Our sons have been arrested. Why did we come here? Because we are afraid.
There is a lack of food and the weather is very cold. We have two or three blankets to cover the children. We are sitting here and we suffer from hunger and everything else.